Dear Lord, thank you for this bountiful feast in which we are about to receive. As we stand at the precipice of our own extinction, may we find comfort in our final moments one last time as a family. Amen.
So kids, how was your last day at school?
In prayer group, we put our crosses in our bodies.
I told everyone to get fucked.
Daniel!
Where? And then I stabbed a kid.
Well, at least three of us are getting into heaven.
Your sister's right, Daniel. We picked a religion. Satanism is a religion, Mom. And I told you, my name is Echo Noir.
Well, my name is Hungry.
Elbows off the goddamn table. This is literally the last time I'm gonna tell you this.
And it's comments like those that have been slowly turning me gay through this whole marriage.
I'm so glad we're gonna burn you, miserable piece of shit. Look at me, Frank.
Now I'm Helen Keller.
Look at me right in the cock eye.
Sorry, all I heard was cock.
Ow!
What just happened?
He kicked me!
I kicked
her
right in the pussy.
Ah! Damn it, Daniel!
Echo.
Damn it, Daniel.
I am gonna die with so many regrets.
Me too. I've never made love.
Oh, you're not missing much, sweetie. You know how hard it is to pronounce the word stop when a dick is in your mouth?
I do. I regret not being adopted.
Oh, you are, sweetie.
What? I'm just gonna come out and say it. I've always wanted to be with a black man, and Barbara, you are so not a black man.
Fuck you, Frank!
I've been wanting you to for years. Your mom won't give me so much as a goddamn thumb. See the way she teases me? See how ready I was for that?
Well, I'm ready for this dinner to be over. This food tastes like a pigeon's asshole.
Oh, that'll be the quaaludes.
The fuck do you mean, Barbara?
Oh yeah, I put the rest of my quaaludes in everyone's dinner.
I just wanted us to go out numb.
We're not alone.
I can't stop eating my fingers.
No. I'm discovering a new color.
Poop is coming out of my asshole right now. It's done.
Why was I adopted, mommy?
Poop has come out.
I've always been jealous of your tits.
This is the big one, kids. It was nice knowing you assholes.
Oh, thank God. Nightmare again.
About the White family?
Yeah, they get weirder every time.
You can tell Barbara I'm gonna slit her throat.
The fuck you will, Devante!
Alright,
so none of this was a dream?
We're fucked! Ah!